The Lansing Sears store has survived another round of closures, but that victory may be short-lived. Today, the struggling company announced its plans to shut down another 80 stores in March, including locations in Novi and Muskegon. But CNBC reports that Sears may be forced to liquidate its business entirely. Today was the deadline for anyone who wanted to buy Sears out of Chapter 11 bankruptcy, but nobody made a bid.